Now we got Ciampa and Grimes. Cameron!
Looking for the fairy tale ending. Grimes able to crawl away.
Very wise decision by Cameron Grimes.
Oh, right under the jaw, almost into the throw, which again was the focal point of the offense this past Sunday by Thatcher.
I've never seen Cameron Grimes wear different, like, colored attire.
Up and over for a moment, shifting weight is Grimes, shoulder down, and Ciampa able to kick out at two.
Savvy reversal and pitfall attack. Beautiful knee to the jaw. This is turning into a slugfest.
Two bearded men.
Falls into the cover, shoulders down to beat Ciampa. Ciampa kicks out at two.
Of course, he got Timothy Thatcher.
Goes Ciampa. Ciampa slithering down.
I'm watching.
Face first goes Grimes. What a back elbow by Grimes.
What a chop. Another one.
You said it earlier. What a hard hitting affair.
This is
another one.
Down. It's a real smash mouth wrestling. At this point, two men giving it all not long after having performances at War Games. But
well, Thatcher seeing Grimes take that nasty fall. Well, Thatcher to his feet.
Who on earth is this?
What a knee from Ciampa. I believe that sort of looks like Tyler Rust. That opens the door.
What the hell that was?
Ciampa distracted. Tyler Rust, I think you're right, making that attempt to get involved in the match. Could have cost Ciampa here.
Ciampa playing a little cat and mouse. Grimes willow spell. Much like Timmy Thatcher felt this past Sunday. Same result.
Yep.
Ciampa on top.
Willow spell. I was vibing to his theme song. Up, Grimes, it's not a good idea. It's not a good idea.
You think you can come out here? Hey, Cameron Grimes!
Oh, Thatcher! Oh, I was touching Grimes! I was going to say, you talk about a human game in chess. Grimes, supposed to be another pawn between Thatcher and Ciampa.